snagged something. I had to have. Look at this. Unless I snagged the mullet in a tarponade or something. It's going straight out. I'm the trev, bro. Woo! Or a beast crevy. Bro, this thing is pissed. Jeez. Oh, stop. This thing does not want to stop. Oh. Come on, stop! Got no idea what I got on, but I'm guessing it's either a black tip or a jack crevalle. I don't think it's a tarpon because it hasn't jumped. And this was on the snag rod, trying to snag some mullet. And it just ripped off easily 300 yards of braid. Easily. Excuse the poor audio quality, but microphones and salt water don't mix very well with the GoPro. So either I snagged the mullet and something ate it, or I snagged something itself. Pissed off. Done. I don't know. I think it was a bit crevy. I got cut off on the reef. I got cut off on the reef out there. Look. I got a black tip. Thank you. stick. Act an awful black tippy. Have you ever hooked a tarpon and had it not jump? They always jump, don't they?
Get that release, boy!
Whoa! That was a bad one. That sounded like it hurt. That was fun. That was bad.